you have a lot going on since last time I saw you. I know you have a new fitness line. That's right. What's it called? Kalia?
Kalia, yes.
Kalia.
Good job.
Congrats on that.
Thank you so much.
Of course, bigger news, little baby on its way. Congratulations.
Yeah.
This is great. That's so good. That's awesome. Now, your family super excited about this?
Yeah. I mean, I have lots of nieces and nephews, so my parents were kind of like, I mean, they were obviously very happy, but they've heard it all before. They have great grandchildren. I'm slow.
They were like, oh, yeah, cool.
Great.
Okay, great. Congratulations.
Great.
Yeah.
We went to the grocery store today.
They didn't start crying and break down?
No, Mike's mom. Yeah. Shed a few tears. She was really that kind of happy.
My mom was crying too when the baby was born. The baby, she's beautiful, she's healthy, happy. She's like, oh my God,
I'm crying.
She always tells me what, like
you don't know.
I hope. I was like, well, I thought you were getting strangled. I didn't know what was happening. Like,
I'm crying.
I was like, yeah, I hope you're crying, or else I gotta call the police. Now it's like, more on me,
I gotta know.
Now you said that you and your husband sing during the holidays. Are you singing for the baby?
Yes, I mean, I feel like he kind of feels, he hears me singing whether he would like that or not. Because, I mean, that's what I do, so he's constantly...
Baby doesn't have a choice.
He doesn't have a choice.
Exactly.
But I do feel like I have to sing good all the time. Like, if I'm just in my car driving, I feel like I have to make it good because he's listening. He's always...
You don't want to do, like, I don't want to have a baby.
He's always in there.
Yeah.
Like,
it starts young, yeah. So when you're in the car singing...
I just want to do a good job.
Yeah, you're going for it. You're like... you're really... Penny on this.
Belting.
Husband sing at all?
He does like that singing.
Come on, here we go. I found a nugget. I mean, come on. Does he? Come on, tell me. I want to hear. Does he sing? What does he sing?
It's always surprising. He doesn't actually know the real lyrics to any song. except for, like, Whoomp, There It Is will come on the radio.
Wait, that's it. Mike Fisher sings Whoomp, There It Is to your baby.
He knows every word to that. Yet I ask him, like, what my current single is, or he sings all the wrong words. And he has no clue.
At least he's trying, though. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. We have to get him on the show next time and sing Whoomp, There It Is.
I think that would be great.
Or just a lip sync or something.
I think, yes, he would do that.
I love that you're always like, oh, gosh, should I just make him mad or embarrass him?
I know.
Every time you come on, it's fun, though.